Your heart is pounding and it can't be stopped. You're telling yourself you're okay. It's too bad your doors can't be locked to keep the monsters away. You check behind the door, there's nothing there no more. You should have stayed in bed. You've heard this noise before. You dart across the floor, try not to lose your head. Prepare for the horrors, this night will keep repeating over and over and over until you make it to the end. They hide around the corners, you better peel your eyes and keep looking over your shoulder, because you'll never be alone again. But now there might be three. You turn around just in time. You hear a chuckle and you turn back and see the closet doors open wide. You look around the space and see a creepy face. Turn out it's just your toy. But it seems out of place. You leave it just in case. It might be a decoy. You better